Paano mag-approach ng babae? Okay, depende kung anong mga technique ang gusto mong gamitin. Kasi iba-iba yung mga technique, no? Unang-una yung technique ng pang-personal. Hindi mo pwedeng gamitin yung pang-online game at tsaka sa personal, okay? Kasi ibang-iba yon. So, basically, I'm gonna teach you how to approach women sa personal. Pag nakita mo, approach mo. Kasi iba yung online game, like ime-message mo lang, no? So, kung paano mag-approach ng girls na gusto mo, well, maraming paraan. It could be direct, indirect, tsaka funny, or ano tawag dito? Yung tatlo muna. So, first is the direct opener. Ito yung sinasabi natin na, hey, I think you're very cute. I think you're awesome. You look really beautiful. And I have to say hi to you. So, yun yung direct, which is, I don't recommend saying that because there are probably hundreds of guys approaching that woman already. So, you don't want to be that another person, like the other guy and this same dude. Okay? Ayaw mo mangyari yun. Yung indirect is something na different. Okay? You can just approach, hey, quick question. Do I look like a drug dealer? Hey, quick question. Is it okay to break up with your girlfriend on text? Parang ganun. Okay? Or you can even say, hey guys, did you see the fight outside? Classic. Ito yung mga luma na, no? So, kung gusto mong matutunan yung mga approaching lines, And after next na gusto mong sabihin, get smooth seduction kasi nandun lahat yung mga lines na pwede mo sabihin. Okay? And the funny opener is something na kalokohan. Okay? Pwede kang mag-Chinese. Tapos pag nagsalita siya and then you say, ah, ganun pala yun. Okay, I just want to say hi. Alright? Mga ganung paraan. Okay? And also, you can ask question. Okay? Who lies more, men or women? But still, indirect pa rin yung question eh. So, it's part of indirect. So, again, that's how you approach women. Lalo na pag sa personal o in field. Ito yung tinatawag natin in field. Kung gusto mo pang matutunan yun, get smooth seduction. Okay? 1 and 2. Nandyan lahat yan while it's on sale. It's only $9.99 for 2 books already. Alright? So, good luck and have good night.